It is the latest setback for the troubled Broadway show Spider-Man. One of the lead actresses is reportedly quitting. Natalie Mendoza was recovering from a concussion sustained during a show in November. She's said to be shaken by last week's accident when a stuntman fell off of a high platform.